Hi, welcome back to our channel. I'm Jenna.
I'm Katie.
And this video, we're going to be reacting to a video we made for Justin Bieber on his birthday back in high school.
Yeah, it's going to be a little cringy.
It's going to be really cringy.
We were pretty obsessed with him. Back in the day, we saw the movie in theaters together.
Mm-hmm.
She had a book, actually. I remember borrowing it.
We did have a book. I had posters all over my room and everything.
We did. When we went to Mexico, we both got little, like, Justin Bieber. They weren't really posters. It was, like, almost a printed thing, like a 3D printed thing, though, of him. So,
yeah, like on wood.
Yeah, we got that from Mexico on a mission trip. We were,
young, high school. So that was, like, his prime time, you know, for him. And we... As you can see, our video is definitely in a different spot and stuff, so we're going to put the video on the screen and we'll be over here reacting to it. And why we are looking down is because it's on the computer down there.
Yeah, we're doing the best we can do with the setup that we have right now in terms of lighting and equipment and everything. Yes. So
we apologize.
Sorry, not sorry. Sorry. Is it too late?
This is our first time seeing the video since high school, so it's going to be really awkward.
I'm kind of scared. Like, you see everyone do those react videos, and they say they're scared, and you're like, okay, how bad can it be?
Yeah.
No, I understand. Hi, I'm Katie.
Hi, I'm Jenna.
We're some of your biggest fans. We just wanted to wish you a happy birthday.
I hope not. I hope this isn't practiced.
I don't remember.
Did I think I could sing?
Did choir, right?
Yeah, in middle school.
Oh my gosh. I've only been playing guitar for maybe like 1 or 2 years. No formal lessons.
Remember, we sent this to Justin Bieber. Did he ever see it?
Probably not.
I forgot that you sent that in, and that was the whole point.
It was like a birthday contest, I'm pretty sure. Like, you'd win something.
I don't know how you always find these, like, random things, and then you're like, hey, guess what?
We're gonna do this.
Oh, this part.
Yeah. I was trying to jerk. You guys remember that?
And
I just ate it. That's not an uncommon occurrence, unfortunately.
Like, what am I doing?
I didn't know what to do anything, so I was just staring at the camera.
The belt, the low-rise jeans with the bedazzled pockets.
It was a thing back then.
I'm wearing red lipstick. Like, what is this dancey?
We just wear sweatshirts all the time.
I was gonna say to the beats.
Oh gosh, why is this? Like, why? What is the point
in the
of
Bieber,
this?
And I got Bieber fever. That was catchy.
Yeah. No, it wasn't.
Oh my god,
does anybody remember those sunglasses? The little, like, shuttery, flippy ones?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, what am I doing?
What am I doing?
I was trying to do the friggin'
happy birthday,
is it a Dougie?
Justin.
Or is that?
What is happening?
You should really come to San Jose, California.
Yeah.
At the HP Pavilion.
Oh, it's
that's
HP.
Not the HP anymore. I still call it that.
SAP Center sounds stupid. Sorry. Sounds so dumb.
Because we would love to see you in concert.
That never happened.
Money so we could, like, sit front.
Have you seen them in concert?
Never say never. Oh. Never!
Why is someone saying, why is someone saying?
What the heck? I don't even remember that song.
His voice is so high. It's like Aaron Carter, if anybody remembers, like, when Aaron Carter was popular when he was a child.
It's like snippets of every song. This is so weird.
I feel like I'm really red right now, but you can't tell.
Oh, happy birthday, Justin. We love you.
We were 17 when we made this? That is embarrassing.
Did you ever see him in concert?
No.
I've seen him kind of in concert once.
Wait.
And it made my dreams come true.
Oh, gosh.
It was in college.
Oh, okay.
Whenever his, like, new album came out.
Work out.
It's so awkward. So sorry you had to watch that with us.
I hope you enjoy it. I feel more sorry for us for having to relive that.
So if you like that video and you want to see us reacting to more videos...
Apparently we made a lot of embarrassing videos. She told me that she has record of them. I don't think I have that many
of us. I have like six, so. I think. Five or six different ones. Oh. Some we may not do because I don't think they're good to do.
Like appropriate?
Yeah, or some of them are inappropriate.
What did we make? What does that mean? You interpret that, because I have no idea what that means.
I just have slight memories of things.
But I'm curious, but
yeah.
I'll ask you later.
So just let us know, and make sure to give us a thumbs up or a thumbs down if you really didn't like it, I guess.
Hates feedback, right? That means don't do it again. I hate this.
Yeah. And hit the subscribe button. And go ahead and follow us on all our Instagram and Twitter. She doesn't have Twitter. And we will link everything below as well. So, bye!
Goodbye!